the man. Thou art the man. So the second consequence was that God's prophet exposed David's sin to David, and it didn't take that long to permeate the whole household of David. The third,
cloud, and it's raining. It's raining now. Lodger, that's all. That's all we're interested in.
Hear about this, that the king has committed adultery, and is... that the baby dies in verse 18.
And you all know who the